It was one of the top reactions I'd ever seen.
The last person I thought I would see on Monday Night Raw.
I don't think even Shane expected the reaction that he got.
So what's this all about?
Simple. I want control of Monday Night Raw.
You know, it's funny with this industry. You can walk away from it, but it won't walk away from you. And when you are born into it, like Shane McMahon, there's no way that that can ever leave you.
I thought Shane coming back is, you know, staking claim to, hey, the business is